brother calls me and says, they found the car. I'm like, oh, how is she? How is Anni doing? No, I mean, they found the car with Anni's body in it.
A 6 hours journey. It was a nightmare. Nobody should experience such a journey of going not to see your daughter, but a dead body.
It was so sad. I felt so sad. I didn't want to believe it's Zola that I know. It's my brother. I didn't want to believe it, or I didn't believe it at all.